Everybody, it's Invicta, and we are tuned in live here to the finale of the Humane's Lab raid. This is the heist in Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm joined by members of the Mosh Pit crew. We do have a crew established on Grand Theft Auto, so if you would like to join, you can check out the link down below in the info box, and that'll take you directly to it. I invite everyone to come out and join the Mosh Pit. Heists are a lot of fun, man. I have to say that they are some of the most entertaining times I've ever had in Grand Theft, in video games, period. Not just Grand Theft Auto, but just video games, period. So again, this was taken from my live stream, so this is going to be at a slightly reduced resolution. You should be still be able to see it at 720p. I have no idea how long it's going to take. I have no idea how many takes this is going to take as far as our retry. So let's find out. And of course, as a quick precursor here, you're probably going to hear some mature language. That's just the nature of Grand Theft Auto 5. I won't be using any swearing or anything like that, but just be warned that there is going to be some not safe for work content in this video. So for those of you with younger children or younger fans out there, just word of warning. So let us get going with the Humane's Lab raid. This is the finale of the next heist here, and I am looking forward to it. I also have all music muted. That way I don't have to worry about the radio or anything like that. We did have a problem with that with the last video. So I am going to shut up here during the cinematic, just so you can basically get a feel for what's going on and the setup and that sort of thing. Here we go.
So we're good to go. I think you've done great, and this won't be a problem. No one is going to want to admit that anything happened here. According to my sources, well, Mr. Percival won't be successfully bidding on any government contracts if he can't stop himself from being robbed. You'll be fine. Just gonna require a little bit of finesse. Two teams, chopper crew, ground crew, all of you will be flying in together. Ground crew is going to jump into the labs, set off the EMP, make their way toward the information we're after while the power is down. Chopper crew holds position in the air, deals with incoming security teams. Once the ground crew has what we're after, you coordinate an evac and meet my contact with the file. Are we clear? So remember, if we never meet again, we never met at all. I love you all, which is why it's best we pretend that nothing happened. And if it did happen, it wasn't me, and it wasn't me because I was never here. Stay strong. I love you all. Love ya. And that's how we don't get caught doing naughty things.
Alright, so we still don't know who that person is, but that's okay. So there you go. You do see the setup board. This is the final stage. It looks like I'm going to be piloting. We've got a gunner and then two ground team members. And I think that, yeah, everything looks good. I don't know if Medrise and Crimson Terrace want to switch. It doesn't look like it. So this might be a little rough. I'm an okay pilot, as you saw on the last finale for the Prison Break finale heist. But this one's going to be much different, I feel. So let's wait for Medrise. Waiting for Medrise. Ready up. As soon as Medrise readies, we will be going. Waiting on you, Medrise. Waiting on you, Medrise. And again, this is basically the sixth step in the Humane's Lab heist. So, it looks like we need to go to the Valkyrie, wait for your team to reach the landing zone while the pilot lowers the altitude, hold off security, look for the ground team's signal flare. There we go. Alrighty. Oh, they can't see team chat. Well, there you go. We are doing it. Let us get going with the finale of the Humane's Lab raid heist. I have to look the coolest. Let's see, we gotta be wearing, yeah, the fighter looks good. I'm not gonna take my vehicle, and I don't need a mask. There we go. Here's our team, this is our setup. I believe that most of this team is part of the team that we did the Prison Break heist on. Could be wrong, though. And honestly, I'm telling you, man, the GTA heists are some of the most exhilarating times of video games I've ever had. And I might be the weird one. I might be the weird one, but I actually enjoy doing the setup missions because it kind of brings you to this culmination, the conclusion of an epic story arc that you created for yourself on these heists, and you get a lot of money for it. So here we go. This is it. All right, team. Good luck. So we've got to get to the Valkyrie gunship, which we stole in the previous step.
Your bird is waiting where you left it, just north of the Alamo Sea. You're all flying in together, so you've all got to get over there. I want this operation over and forgotten about as quickly as possible, so the amount you are paid will depend on how fast it's done. I hope money's a good motivator for you.
Hopefully I won't fail on the landing. I can fly a helicopter, no problem. Landing a helicopter is a little bit trickier. It's not as easy as flying a plane.
Ground team, I'm gonna run you through your specialized equipment for the mission. One, night vision goggles. When we trigger the EMP, the lights go out. You'll need to be able to see. Two, rebreather. You're going out through a cooling tunnel. The rebreather's compact, and it'll give you enough oxygen to make the surface. Three, flare gun. When you make the beach, shoot a flare, and the chopper crew will fix your coordinates. Four, parachute for the drop. Five, special carbine with suppressor. Six, pump shotgun with suppressor. Seven, grenades. Eight, sticky bombs. Five through eight, you should be familiar with already. Pilot, gunner, here's what you're carrying. Parachutes, just in case. Grenades, just in case. And sticky bombs, just in case. And we're giving you night vision goggles, too. Okay? You know as well as I do, this operation is the product of hundreds of man hours and millions of dollars. Unless you believe in string theory and an infinite multiverse, this is our only shot at this. All that work, all that money, for everything, or nothing. That's a lot of pressure for four people to shoulder, but pressure can turn shit into diamonds. Or it can turn diamonds into dust. What's it gonna be today? I've got faith in you. What else? Much as you can have faith in another. Bunch of reprobates, hastily assembled and motivated solely by their greed. Well, their greed and their bloodlust. You don't talk much. Probably don't listen either. But you're effective tools. Let's see if you can plug one last hole for me. Be my tool one last time.
Some good driving there, Crimson. So this is the epic finale of the Humane Labs raid heist. I really hope that I don't screw up the landing. So basically we're driving out to where we dropped off the Valkyrie gunship, which is a arm to the teeth helicopter. Which is also a little bit easier to fly than the regular helicopters that you see around Los Santos. But it's got a couple of miniguns on it, which is a lot of fun to use. At least it looked like a lot of fun. I didn't get a chance to use the miniguns because I was flying. So I'm going to be flying our team into the labs. And then I'm assuming that I'm going to have to hold altitude while the gunner takes out any scientists. Perfect. Perfect landing. Beautiful.
All
right. So here we go.
Okay, here we go. Pilot's taking the controls. Aerial gunner gets first choice on position. Side-facing minigun placements are in the rear. High cal explosive rounds in the co-pilot's seat. Keep in mind there's a longer fire return interval on that one.
Another perfect landing.
Take the last two positions in the bird and you get ready to jump.
Alrighty. This is for all the marbles, team. I'll try not to screw up as long as you guys don't screw up. Let's do it. So we gotta be super high then.
When you're above the lab, we trigger the pulse. Power down there goes out, and the ground team can jump. Chopper team will hold position above the lab, trying to stop the ground team getting swamped inside.
I'm not quite sure how high we have to be, but according to the indicator, we have to go a little bit higher. So I'm gonna pull off the... Yeah, there's the checkpoint right there, that little circle. Almost there. I'm trying to take it nice and easy because I don't want to drift. This helicopter drifts quite a bit. There we go.
Get ready to jump.
Waiting for the EMP. There was the EMP. Knocked out all the lights everywhere.
Ground team, time to switch to night vision.
All right, so we're gonna drop the altitude a bit. See him.
Looks like some systems are running on an emergency generator. Long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems.
We don't have anyone in the guns. Why do we have no one in the guns? My co-pilot's supposed to be firing right now, I think. I cannot currently... Well, there goes MedRise. I feel like MedRise wasn't sitting in the right seat. I have to go try to pick up MedRise since he bailed. Alright, MedRise, you're gonna have to run. Alright. MedRise! Oh. Alright. There you go. Good job, MedRise. You did good, MedRise. All right, take two. This is how heists go sometimes. It's all right. This is solo queue silliness for GTA heists. The landing was great. All right. I don't know why he wasn't firing. Apparently, he didn't know the button. All right, so we get to do this again. Everyone know what they're supposed to be doing now? All right. Let's try this again. Take two, team. I think you gotta get into the co-pilot. Medrise. Alright. Here we go again. Looks like Medrise found it. Good. There's our checkpoint way up there. All right. Watch out, the lights go out. It's pretty neat.
Pilot, keep the chopper in position till the ground team have breached. You're in a surveillance black spot. I don't want you drifting out yet. When they're inside, descend and provide cover.
All right, Medrise, this is going to be all you. Gonna try to bring her down.
Some systems are running on an emergency generator. As long as the main switch is off, that won't cause us problems. Direct hit.
Take out the soldiers, Medrise. Take out the gunship. Medrise, there you go. Take out the choppers too behind us. Trying to stay out of here. Had to do some evasive maneuvers there. Bringing her back down.
They got the data and they're on the way out. Keep it up. We have lost tracking on the ground team. We can't pinpoint their location.
We lost tracking. We've got a helicopter inbound. We got a helicopter inbound.
signals will have gone dark, but get ready to pull them out.
I'm not entirely sure where the cooling tunnels are. I'm assuming we'll see the flares. We got two choppers on us.
Good work.
We gotta take out the helicopters. Got him. Headed back down. Oh, they got more. Come on, ground team. Need a little help. Good shooting, Medrise. Going back down. Up. I see him. I see the flares. Now I've got to do my job. The Valkyrie is a very slippery control. In fact, I don't even know if I want to, like, land down there. I'm a little worried. Can they make it up here, I wonder? There's a lot more space up here to land. Yes, they can. I'm much more comfortable up here. Leg day. Leg day team. We're missing one. Who's the other person? Birds on the ground. Good shooting, Medrise. Good job, ground team. We did it.
Let's go, let's go. Drop any Meriwether units coming after you, then get out of there.
Oh, we're not done yet. We've got a helicopter inbound. Helicopter inbound. Light him up. Get away from this mountain here. We got a bogey on our 12. Bogey on our 12. Didn't hurt. That was a little sketchy, team. Having a little difficulty steering right now. Little difficult to steer right now. I lost a lot of control from the rear rotor.
You've had your fun, but it's time to put the toys back in their box and to go to bed. Bring the chopper in and I'll give you a debrief.
Yeah, I'm trying to, lady. Yeah, that's great, lady. I've lost rear rotor control. Team. This is going to be extremely difficult without the rear rotor. I gotta try not to bung it up. I'm gonna try my best. Oh. What? Default left? Medrise left! Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Wow. Wow. All right. Well, that was the conclusion, the finale of the Humane's Labs heist. Thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. Lot of fun, though. Lot of fun. It's right there. Gotta be kidding me. We did it. Good job, team.
When I ran agents in the field, I had to entrap them, cajole them, threaten them with deportation. You're never gonna know what I had to do. Now, apparently, all you gotta do is give them a couple bucks and a few kind words.
No one cares about you.
Because there really is no accounting for stupidity.
No one cares.
I'm serious now. As stupid as you are not gonna talk about what happened here. Because your usefulness to us, well, it just ran out. And for God's sake, I hope you're professional enough to get rid of the evidence.
I'm so throwing a sticky bomb on that car. She got away. GG. We did it. $297 G's. I don't care about the Elite Challenge. Hey, that's pretty good. Nobody gets wasted. That's pretty good, too. We just needed to do it under 11 minutes, but whatever. Hey, 397 G's, I'll take it. Good job, Mosh Pit. We completed the feather heist. Hey, first time counted. I mean, we just didn't do it because someone DC'd. It's not my fault. Good job, team. Yeah. Taking shots at the nudie bar. Well done, guys. Well done. Heists are amazing.